Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to a brand new video on the channel, and this is a quick tutorial on how to clear Google search history right from your Android device. So without any further ado, let's get started. So there are two ways to do it. One is by individually deleting each of the searches. Now this is useful only if you want to delete selected searches. Just hold on the search which you want to delete and then click on delete and it will be deleted. Now if you want to delete all the searches in bulk, then try the second method. For that, open Google Now, swipe to the right, tap on settings, tap on accounts and privacy, my activity, and it will open my activity page in your default browser. Now if you have not signed in previously in your browser, then it will ask you to enter password. I have already signed in, so for me this page came up. Now tap on the three line menu which is at the top left corner and tap on delete activity by. Now you will get various options over here. So first one is the range which you want to select, like last 30 days, or if you want to delete all the searches right from the beginning, so just select all time. You can also set it to custom, in which you can enter dates manually. And then if you want to delete all the searches, like all the image search, video search and all that stuff, then just select all products, or else you can select any other option as per your want. Like if you want to delete only the image search, then just select image search, and only the searches which are related to your images will be deleted, and then click on delete and click on OK. Now it will say that all the searches will be permanently deleted. You will not be able to undo this step. So if you are okay with it, just click on delete, and all the image search right from 5th January to 14th January are deleted now. Now there is a note over here, all the searches from all the other devices like your desktop, laptop or a tablet, wherever you have signed in with this account, all the searches over there are also deleted. So keep that in mind. So that's about this video guys, be sure to give a thumbs up if this quick tutorial helped you. Share this video with your friends who want to know how to clear your Google search history. And subscribe to the channel for more such cool videos.